So this is what I've done to break up all the tasks. I've put everything on the board. And I have calendar, more board space. So right now, that's the second version of the list on the wall.
No.
Third? Either way, this is how we're doing it. Well, I have removed the scrum wall, but I cut out the completed because I wanted to show it. You'll notice at the bottom, the most prominent one. But that is the completed scrum wall.